Laser structuring project satisfies a need of bonding dissimilar materials for automotive applications. For some of these materials, it could be hard because it was never done before because there was not a need. As technology moves to using more lighter materials such as carbon fiber polymer composites, there is a need to join these in a more effective way, and we have to employ new processes that have never been tested before. The outcome of our process will be the use of more joints in structural components, and also use some of these joints in existing components, but with increased performance. On a personal level, the project was important to me because it shows type of projects that are conducted at Watt&L that are bordering between application and basic science. We took a tool that was developed for a totally different application, and we tried to see if the basic promise of this technology can be used to enhance other material systems.